pretties, welcome to my channel, Miss Glamorous You, aka Maya over here. It has been a long time since I last posted my last video, probably about 2 or 3 years, I think. Unfortunately, I just was not able to produce the content that I wanted to, and I thought in 2020 is going to be the new year. I figured I'm going to go ahead and start posting as much as I can, and here's going to be my first review. This is going to be a very short and simple review on the Louis Vuitton Pochette Métis in the monogram. Tried to purchase this bag for, I would say, more than 6 months. Every time that I called Louis Vuitton, which was pretty much almost every single day, they were sold out. The sales rep did tell me that you could try to look online. They would occasionally post a few bags that they may have in stock online in the middle of the night, maybe 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. And well, I tried that even, and unfortunately it was sold out every single time. One day I called them and they had one in Texas. I was able to get in contact with the rep over there in Texas, and he was such a nice gentleman, and I believe his name was Jose, and he was able to ship it out to me, and I received it within a few days, which was amazing because I had wanted this bag for more than 6 months. The bag that I got was the original monogram with the Vachetta leather. It does come with a strap as well. It comes in the reverse monogram, and it also comes in the Empreinte leather. I did recently purchase the Empreinte leather in black, and I ended up returning it because I felt like it was just not for me. You have to be careful with the Vachetta leather that it has on the top handle, the sides, and the clasps right above the clasps here. The reason you have to be careful is because if you get any sort of liquid or water on it, even splashes, it is going to get damaged. I have watched countless videos of people who accidentally damaged their bag, and it was just horrible watching that. Now, the reason I ended up going with the original monogram is because I feel like this bag is just so versatile. I can dress it up, dress it down, wear it to work, going out. I'm going to be going out in a little bit, and with my outfit, I feel like I can pair this bag with it and it's still going to look great. The price point of this bag was almost $2,000. Yes, $2,000. And I did save up to buy this bag because, again, you can go and buy either contemporary bags or cheaper alternative, but I feel like getting the quality that this bag has is just amazing. Now, do I feel like this bag is worth it? Yes. That was a really quick yes, but I feel like this bag is so versatile. I can dress it up, dress it down. It's a really nice luxury item to have. I know it's so sought after and people still can't get it right now, but I'm happy that I was able to get it and give you this full review on this bag. For the review on the Louis Vuitton Pochette Métis in the monogram, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to leave any comments or questions that you have down below. Don't forget to follow me on my socials down below. They're also linked, so follow me. That does it for this review. Thanks for watching. Bye.